Thermite. The 9/11 conspiracy truthers say that thermite was used to demolish the towers, and they point to little globules of microscopic iron, which those can be formed not just from thermite, but from welding or grinding or all sorts of activities. So one time a truther asked me, well, if you had an aluminum car and you smashed it into a rusty building, that would be thermite, wouldn't it? And it turns out, it would. Is enough to initiate the thermite reaction.
Wow!